Here we are in the Book of Mormon, Alma, chapter 37, verse 6. Thy small and simple things are great things brought to pass, and small means in many instances doth confound the wise. So I picked this scripture to go with this millennial instructor that I was given. I don't think it was coincidence.